Me and Diane, usually on a snow day, you can find middle school boys inside playing video games or outside having snowball fights. But today, these Delta boys are working hard. While most kids play, 8th graders from Pike Delta York are spending their snow day lending a helping hand.
A lot of these people that we help, they've done a lot for our country. A lot of veterans that we help, I think. A lot of the elderly have been in the workforce for a long time. So it's our time to, you know, help them back.
The boys, a majority all Delta wrestlers, are using their strength to shovel all across the village. Tips are appreciated, but the boys say it's not about the money. It's about helping those needing it most.
Today there's a lot of snow, but we'll survive it.
In Toledo for over 50 years, 95-year-old Catherine Matheny has called this blue house home. Unable to shovel herself, today she was blessed with the kindness of strangers.
Neighbors helping neighbors is my philosophy.
And when I get old, I want someone doing it for me too.
I appreciate it. Because it's very seldom you have anything like this.
Since 2 a.m., Brad McClure and Dakota Henlon have been using their truck and shovel to dig out the homes of elderly Toledo residents. The duo telling me it is cold, hard work, but it makes their streets sweeter.
If other plow drivers could see this and do the same thing in their neighborhoods, it'd make Toledo a little bit better.
Regardless of age, town, or mode of snow removal, those in action today say the look on the face of someone they help, that's the best form of payment. In Toledo and Delta, Jack Bassett, 13 ABC, Action News.